Kiari, and today I'm going to talk about something that not only influences my life, but influences all of our lives in more ways than we can imagine. Theater. I'm talking about theater. Now, before you tune me out and think I'm crazy, I know, I have a point, I promise. Theater is an integral part of our everyday lives. Whether it be through the Greek chorus or the Italian stylings of Commedia dell'arte, or even through the works of some English guy you might know, I think his name is William Shakespeare, if I'm not mistaken, theater has been around for centuries, and it's everywhere, and it lives on through history because of people like you and me. And if you think I'm wrong, let me tell you a story about an 11-year-old girl at Manchester Middle School in about 2012. She was pretty awkward, to say the least, and she didn't really know anybody at school because she had moved from a new elementary school and she was in CBG and she just didn't really feel like she had found her place yet. So she decided to do something a little crazy and she decided to audition for a play. This play was called Carol vs. Christmas and it was a modern day retelling of A Christmas Carol, so you know it was really the good stuff. She auditioned for the play, and as a sixth grader, she was obviously nervous, but she ended up getting a pretty good part. She played a director, which is kind of ironic if you think about who this is. It's me, by the way. So she auditioned, and she actually made a lot of good friends from theater. And something that was super cool about her experience in theater was that she learned a lot more about herself. She was able to kind of become a more outgoing and extroverted person, and I think because of those experiences that I had, I was able to kind of create this sort of image for myself as not only an extrovert, but as a theater kid. So coming into high school, there was no question that I was going to be doing theater, and James River's theater program had a pretty good rep around the other drama clubs, if I may. So as I kind of came into high school, I was nervous, I was apprehensive because I didn't really know how the rigor was going to be and where the expectations were set. But I came into my first audition just kind of ready to do whatever because that's exactly what I did in middle school and it worked out for me. So I auditioned for my first show, which was Ghost Chasers, and let me tell you, that was a pretty cool experience. And ever since then, I've been involved in every single show that TOTJ has put on as I've been here, whether it be through cast, through the crew, or even student directing. So I think through those experiences, not only did I become more of an outgoing person, but like I said, I learned so much more about myself, and not only about myself, but about other people. And I think this is why theater influences our everyday lives, because you kind of step into this world where everybody has one thing in common, and they have so many differences and so many different interests and hobbies and personality traits, but we all have that one thing in common that connects us, and that is theater. Similar to how theater kind of connects the world, because I feel every single day we step outside of our own comfort zones because of theater. We're using theater in order to teach us lessons about our life, about personality, and about character. Because of the way that we present ourselves, we use theater through that. Because think about it, you're putting on a performance almost every single day of your life. There's one aspect of theater that isn't really my favorite, but I think is extremely important in our everyday lives, and that's improv. Improv has really showed me how to take life by the reins in a lot of situations. I don't really like doing it on stage because I'm not funny, but in real life, it's kind of integral. It's extremely important because life doesn't have a script. We don't get to choose what happens. We don't dictate our own fate. We have to play with our options and manipulate our variables because, like I said, every single day, we put on our own production. 365 days a year, you have your opening night. And not every opening night is going to be perfect, and that's okay. That's the whole point of theater, because you grow, you learn, you get to experiment, you get to do different things. Sometimes your director is going to tell you to do something and it's not going to look good on stage, and it's fine, because you're the director, you're the producer, and you're the actor of your own play. It's your decisions, it's your call, this is your show. There's such a value in being able to put yourself out there and being able to create a character, and that's exactly what theater does. You get to create your own character. Whether or not you're being the truest version of yourself is fine, because that's how you get to learn, that's how you grow. Sometimes it's not easy to be that person everyone wants you to be. But that's the best thing about theater, is the fact that it's like, I'm creating this character, I'm introducing myself and presenting myself the way that I want to be presented. Whether it actually be on stage when I'm playing Mariah in Twelfth Night, or whether it be Shadi talking to you right now. That's something that I think has so much value, because it's scary to put yourself out there, it is. And that's why I find comfort in the fact of knowing that theater's been able to do that for me. In the same way that I find comfort in that community, in that family. Because that's the thing, that's what I love about theater that I feel like a lot of people don't get, is that you get these, this built-in family that might be kind of annoying and a little weird sometimes, but they're always there for you, and they always have that one thing that you share, and that you can see them in the hallway wearing your show t-shirt, or you can see them at like a play and know that they're gonna be there for you, whether they're in the cast or in the crew or just even in the audience. Because truly, I think life goes by a little too fast, so it's kind of a waste to not give your best performance. Especially when you're the one who gets to decide all the shots. You call the shots, you decide how you put yourself out there, you decide your stage direction, you decide your blocking, and after you've student directed, you realize that's pretty fun, to be honest, to be able to make those decisions. And similar to that, I feel like life is so serious. It's always so monotonous, and there's such a routine to it that it's fun to mess around a little bit. It's fun to pretend like life is some improv skit, because it kind of is. There's no script. There's nothing telling you that you have to do the same thing every single day, so why should you? You get to make your own decisions, and that's what I think is so beautiful about theater, because theater really is an art, and I think life is an art, to be honest, because every single day you get to put yourself out there and you get to create your own kind of masterpiece, and that's really fun, and that's a really cool thing to me, at least. And I believe that in order to become the best versions of ourselves, we have to understand the importance of living each day like we're on stage. Because it's not easy to be able to put yourself out there, it's not. And it's not always the best to be able to be on stage and kind of create this character, and I know that it's hard. And I think that growing up, that's something that I struggled with, was being able to create that presentation of myself, that way that I wanted to be seen, because I had a lot of identity issues, I guess. But I think that through theater, I was able to grow and learn that for me to be a person, for me to be the person that I want to be, I have to utilize all those things I've learned. And that's why I think that all the world's a stage, and all the men and women are merely players. William Shakespeare said this best, because really every day we are on stage, and all of us are just actors in some big, ginormous play, and I'm sure somewhere there's an audience watching us lovingly. But all in all, theater is something that has influenced my whole life, and I really hope that you guys can understand that it can influence yours in even the smallest ways. Thank you.